got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, the title might be slightly deceiving, and I apologize for that, folks, but the NSA will give all Americans their records once you know that you can demand that. Hello again, human beings. Much love. Just ran across this on Facebook, and you guys need to know about this and share this information around. Okay, well, we know the NSA is spying, correct? And now we know that you can get the file. Actually, you can either request to have the file, or you can demand that it be deleted. And this blog post gives us a bunch of information. I'm going to let you read it, but I do want to highlight one thing that they talk about, being able to get the FOIA request through the NSA, or you can ask the NSA records are deleted by filing a motion to quash with the Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Court. And you'll see that the creator of the site went through hell to track down the physical address. And this is a court that seemingly doesn't have an address, that's run by the Justice Department. And anyway, after investigation and a bunch of hell, you know how that goes, they did receive an address. So I did go over here to the site, and I want you to see this. When you request the form, you get the link to request the form, and then the appeal form, when they deny you of your NSA records, that will help you correct the mistake, or if you choose, you can sue them. So anyway, I'm going to link you to this. You know, I'm not going to read all this to you because I don't like long videos, and neither do you. But you need to know about this, and hey, you know, start filing those documents. Let's see what the NSA has on all of us. And I know, they probably won't give it to you. They probably won't give you all the information. But the point of the matter is if we get up their ass, and, you know, instead of them spending money to spy on us, if they're using their funds just to defend themselves from us, then, in essence, we have won. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
You've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop, and you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it.